2 West Main Street to take a look at what they can do for you, or give them a call at 507-532-7446.
We'll see breezy winds and clear skies for tonight with low temperatures in the mid-20s. And then for Sunday, we'll see a mostly sunny sky with a high in the upper 30s. Looking towards Sunday night, a low of 26 with a mostly cloudy sky. And then for Monday, sunshine returns with a high of 42. Moving into Tuesday, temperatures cool off to the low 30s with a slight chance for snow. I'm Weather Eye meteorologist Brad Rogers on 99.7 KKCK. Right now, it's 37. KKCK.
Music Mix 99.7 KKCK.
Every time the two get undressed, I hear symphonies in my head. I wrote this song just looking at you. Oh, oh. Yeah, the drums they swing low, and the trumpets they go.
Here's another song from the KKCK Music Vault.
Ever since the moment we met, you held my heart in your hands, and now our time is gonna stay here for just a moment while I stay.
797 KKCK.
Mark your calendars for January 31st and join us at the Larson Ice Center for the first Icing Out Cancer event to benefit Relay for Life. The Brookings Blizzard will be taking on the Minot Minotauros, and the team will be wearing special designed purple jerseys to be auctioned off after the game. All proceeds from the event will be donated to the Brookings County Relay for Life. The game is sponsored by Shane Anderson of Century 21. So come out and support the cause January 31st at 7:15. Icing Out Cancer with the Brookings Blizzard.
ABC News, I'm Daniela Balata. Gunfire inside a mall in Central Florida. Police say the shooter wounded his wife, shot a man dead, and then turned the gun on himself. Gunshots rang out just as stores were readying to open their doors. This woman was among those who ran for cover.
The first one just, okay, somebody dropped something and you just shudder when you hear something like that. But then it just kept pop, 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 pop.
Police say the shooter has several rounds of ammunition in his pockets. His wife is still in the hospital but is in good condition. Belgian authorities say there does not appear to be a link between four terrorism suspects arrested this morning in Athens and a jihadi cell that was dismantled in Belgium this past week. One of the gunmen who carried out last week's attacks that killed 17 people in Paris has been buried, but the grave is unmarked for fear it could become a shrine for extremists. A Phoenix woman has died hours after giving birth to quadruplets. 36-year-old Erica Morales did not get to see her newborns. The cause of her death is still unknown. This is ABC News.
More Americans turn to ABC's Good Morning America. So how do you get to be America's number one morning show? Well, it helps to know what you want in the morning. And we know. Take it from Robin Roberts.
You want the news. You want it fast, first and right on point.
Take it from George Stephanopoulos.
You want breaking news, news making exclusives.
Take it from Lara Spencer.
We know. You want it all now.
So go on. Tell them, Robin.
Put some good in your morning.
With ABCs.
Good morning, America.
Good morning, America.
Good morning, America.
Here at Blue Rhino, we'd like to tell you about our cleaned, inspected, and leak-tested propane tanks. And who better than a real live rhino to give you all the info? Take it away there, big guy. I don't know about you, but I didn't understand a thing he just said. Which seems to have made him extremely angry. How do you open this door, guys?
With over 45,000 locations nationwide, a ready-to-grill Blue Rhino is always nearby. Visit BlueRhino.com.
I'm a hurrying home on time. We're living high on the hog tonight, eating NK Hearst ham beans.
I'm Needham Hearst of the NK Hearst Company. Since 1938, we've delivered the finest quality food products to American families. Now we bring you delicious packaged Hearst ham beans, 15-bean soup in 5 flavors. Ask your grocer today.
We're living high on the hog tonight, eating NK Hearst ham beans.
You'll like them.
Now at the Home Depot, get 10% off appliances of $396 or more. So let's have a bigger and better new year. With an extra 10% savings on brands like Maytag, Frigidaire, and GE, you can cook smarter, rinse cleaner, spin faster, and right now, save bigger. Let's do this. With 10% off appliances of $396 or more. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot. Valid through January 28th, U.S. only, while supplies last.
99.7 KKCK, Marshall, Brookings, Sioux Falls. KKCK.
My house in Budapest, my hidden treasure chest. Golden grand piano, my beauty focus, EOU. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, I'd leave it all. My acres of a land.
A better music mix.
99.7 KKCK.
CK. Pursuing your master's degree? Southwest Minnesota State University offers master's degrees in business, education,
special education, and physical education.
The coaching of sport. Why wait? Let them answer your questions about the master's degree programs at SMSU, where your success story begins. The official station of SMSU. 99.7
KKCK.
I miss the taste of a sweet life.